So I'll take you back 10 years, and when I saw Disha for the first time, and I was in college, I was senior.
We were together in College of Pharmacy, and I was in my first year, he was in his second year. And the first time I saw him, he had long hair because he was a big fan of Hrithik Roshan and usko Krish banna tha.
There was this nice boy dancing away on a Bollywood number और हमारे पास ना handicap था और हम छुप छुप के ना पूरी उसकी वीडियो ले रहे थे एक ही बंदे की पूरे कॉलेज में like stalkers we were taking his videos and then we were showing Disha and saying देख देख तेरा senior कितना hot है तेरा senior कितना hot है
we were all ragging our juniors at that point of time and now I saw Disha coming in she was wearing a very bright vibrant t-shirt with jeans and sneakers very tomboyish kind of a girl but really bright skin at the same time lovely eyes so she caught my eyes at that time and uske baad jab humne ragging leni shuru kari uski to you know she wo meko bhi yaad hai she was very smart crepe bandage band ke aayi thi that I can't dance because she knew that we were going to make her dance and all but we got it figured it out that you know she is faking it out but yeah this is how it started it was just a first sight of her and a very good impression Things changed when we met each other. Though we in college we never interacted with each other. हमने कभी एक दूसरे से बात नहीं करी, कभी एक दूसरे के साथ हमने. But अंदर ही अंदर I had that feeling for her, you know, that I really like this girl. और मैंने अपने दोस्तों को बताया था. हम मेरे से पूछ रहे थे यार कि तेरे को कौन सी fresher सबसे अच्छी लगी. So I told them कि यार मेरे को दिशा ये बहुत अच्छी लगी. And then they used to make a fun of me that हम इसका और तेरा dance कराएंगे on the farewell. So this is how it started and I was a little shy. Otherwise, you know, my feelings were quite prominent at that point of time. So there was a common friend jisko maine bataya ke, you know. Aur uske piche bhi bahut hi funny story hai ke pehle mera best friend, you know, uske sath people were trying to fix Disha, but at the same time, I also had feelings for Disha. But when she got to know that I had some feelings for her, so she got to know and she reciprocated that through a common friend.
Actually, Manik aur mera. We've been together for 10 years now. हम दोनों काफ़ी different हैं but काफ़ी similar भी हैं because you know हमारी core values बहुत similar हैं. The things I really like about him would be you know he's like calm, he's understanding, he's ready to cooperate with my mood swings and you know now throughout the years we have developed this kind of understanding. That you know we're very comfortable with each other's space. I was genuinely very happy. Like I didn't feel nervous. मेरे को बिल्कुल भी nervousness feel नहीं हुई. Even like when I was stepping up to the mandap, I think it was majorly because I knew that I was getting married to Manik. There was like I wasn't hesitant even for a second ki nahi you know I don't want to do this I should not get married so I think in a way I was very happy about this day
he seen Disha as a little college girl going for her first years in bachelor's to now she's a grown woman now to the shore so the sun wouldn't notice the seaweed that wrapped its arms around you the carpet on my cheek
like a forest. And I run.
I also now know that Manik is the perfect person for Disha because my mom really liked him for her. Actually, 2 years ago, right before my mom passed away, they'd actually gone to Himachal to match their kundalis, and their kundalis matched, and my mom was really happy because she really liked Manik. I mean, he's a sweet boy she had met, and sweet, sophisticated, smart guy, and my mom really liked him because he was this pretty boy, and she's like, Disha aur Manik ke bache bade sundar honge. So I know, like, if she was around, she'd be really happy with what's happened, and everything's gone well. So my mom's really happy, I'm sure.
So love me, mother, and love me, father, and love my sister.
I have two beautiful daughters. One is Esha and one is Disha. Disha was very cute and a naughty girl, and whatever she likes, she fight for that. And it happens for her life also, because she likes Manik. It was a very big driving force behind Manik's and Disha's relations to get it approved. That was Suman. That was my life better half. She used to tell me, "Dekho, inki jindagi hai. Whatever they want to do, whatever they want to be in your life, you should support them." First time I met with Manik, I think 3 years back, when Suman said ki nahi ek ladka hai, Disha usko like karti hai, and you must go and meet him. We met him and we had a discussions. Even I liked Manik that time. He's an intelligent boy, smart boy, and I could see he has a zeal in his life to be something. बट एक इनर फीलिंग जिसको कह लो कि दिल में ये बात थी कि नहीं मेरी बेटी एक सही हाथों में जा रही है शी इज वो एक जो उसका डिसीजन है वो सही है एक ये लग रहा जरूर लगा मुझे कि जब वो मंडप पे बैठे थे दोनों को देख के मैं बहुत देखा दोनों को बहुत ध्यान से देखा फिर देन एक ही दे आर मेड फॉर ईच अदर जिस टाइम वो जोड़ा पहन के वो कपड़े पहन के आई तो एक वो दिल में घबराहट सी होने लगी कि एक वो फियर था दिल में कि अब वो मेरे से जा रही है और एक नए घर में जाने में तो एक दिल में वो रहता ही है दैट वाज माय फीलिंग आल्सो मुझे एक एक बात का थोड़ा सा दुख लगा कि मैं अकेला बैठा था काश सुमन मेरे साथ होती जिस टाइम हम कन्यादान कर रहे थे और जिस टाइम हम सोच रहे थे तो मुझे बहुत खुशी होती बट ये भगवान की मर्जी है बट ये उसकी इच्छा थी कि दिशा की शादी मानिक से हो तो एक खुशी भी दिल में है एक सुकून भी है कि मैं उसकी इच्छा को पूरा कर पाया और आई होप देम कि उनकी एक अच्छी सुखमय समृद्ध लाइफ रहे
Now that Disha and Manik are married, I wish Manik keeps Disha like Disha is, crazy. And I know he will take good care of her because I've seen them with each other and they're so loving, they're so kind with each other, and you know they're made for each other. But more than anything else, I know Disha will make an excellent wife because Disha ke to naam mein hi shaadi hai. Disha ki to shaadi honi thi. Hashtag DP ki shaadi.
बट हाँ, जब भी पार्टीज़ होती थी और जब भी कॉलेज के फेयरवेल्स फ्रेशर्स होते थे तो कहीं ना कहीं से स्नीक आउट करके मैं दिशा के पास आ जाता था डांस करने और उसके साथ डांस करता था. सो ऑलवेज यूज टू हमारा एक बहुत पर्टिकुलर सा स्टेप था. मैं जब भी आता था दिशा के पास, दिशा के कंधे पे ऐसे हाथ रखता था एंड आई यूज टू लाइक डांस करता रहता था बस दिशा के कंधे पे हाथ रख के. और वो मुझे यही कहती थी, ये तेरा स्टाइल है ना, बस तू आता है कंधे पे हाथ रखता है और डांस करने लग जाता है.